It's okay. Oh yeah, shake body.
Coming now. Okay. You better be princess. Princess says the only time she's gonna call granddaddy, grandmommy, mommy, friends, everybody in here is when they have a baby. All right. And that's what we want.
Alright,
I know it's difficult to let your daughter go. So thanks, my princess. The family has transferred over to us. But before you guys start dancing, you know, when people get married, they come from two different families. But after marriage, it becomes a union of one. So, princess family, I would just like you guys to keep on sitting. But young man, you can get up. Come, you can sit. You can go to the back. Terrence family, I would like you all to get up, come on to this side. Remember, we are becoming one family, one big family. Now, Terrence, wait a minute. You look like your brother, but you're not the one. So let's step back. Have a seat. Terrence, have a seat. I need everybody to come on this side. We're going to take one big picture on this side. One big picture for everybody. Stand wherever you stand.
Yes, I love you. I hope you love me.
Together, 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 together. that's me.
Okay. Where are they getting married?
You want to put it on?
Yeah, after I finish. Oh, you
got to fix it.
Smile, sister.
Oops, sorry.
I'm gonna be emotional.
I love my makeup. I got makeup in my hair.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it says.
Okay, I'm sorry. My bad.
Nobody else did it.
Is this color pop on my lids? It's so pretty.
Still mad. No. Girl, I could just give y'all some for Christmas. I ain't lying.
What?
I'm getting really emotional. Is that better?
Probably. Welcome.
Like, this is light.
Oh, that's so mean.
I didn't want to
snap a picture no more.
Sorry.
I'll wait till y'all
her bouquet.
I don't know.
I saw it downstairs when we first got here.
Oh, well, you'll get it when I guess we'll just step on it.
I know we just signed the deal, but I need my advance on the next one too. They know
I'm got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things, man. What a time.
I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. A marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support.
The one he kept for me.
until it was time. The one that I dreamed about, the one I can't live without.
I'm not sure if you realize this, but it dawned on me that today is our 5-year and 7-month anniversary.
What does the cross of Jesus mean? It's more than songs we sing. Much more than that emblem on your chain. But it means I'm free, yes, from the chains of slavery. And the blood it shed won't let my sins remain. Oh my, upon the cross my Savior died. The Lamb was crucified. Showed us love that this world had never.
Vested in me and before all of these witnesses, I now pronounce that you are husband and you are wife.
Oh,
sugar, babe, it melts away.
And they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team. I got a really big team. They need some really big rings.
Your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, saucy drippin' swag goo. Oh,
I may be young, but I'm ready to kill you all, my
for blessing.